Suite number 2 in D minor. I recalled yesterday after playing the vlog that a teacher a long time ago told me to omit one measure of beats with the metronome. And I'm not going to do it that. My plans are not that grandiose yet. But rather just, I'm going to omit one full beat in the whole one, which is common time. So I've got 4 beats, and I'm going to omit 2 of those beats in every bar. Here's an example of what I mean. This metronome is beating 8th notes at 112 beats per minute. See if I match up. Like that, I was too slow, so I'm gonna try it again. So on and so forth. All right, here's the Allemande. I'm not going to play repeats today. Thank you.